Mrs. Jones. I'm Serenity. I'm your CNA. Today, I understand you need a use of a bedpan. Alright, let me go wash my hands, and I'll be right back. I'll close your privacy curtain. Alright, I'm gonna get this barrier. I'm gonna roll the clean side towards me. I'm gonna lay it right here on the side of the bed. I'm also gonna get a privacy blanket. I'll lay it out on top of you to help provide some privacy during this go. Alright, and I'm gonna have you hold this, and I'm gonna pull your sheet down. Alright, then I'm gonna get some clothes. Alright, next I'm gonna ask you to bend your knees and then push your hips up, and I'm gonna unroll this chucks underneath you. 1, 2, 3. I'll roll it out on the other side. And next, I'll grab the bedpan. Alright, again, I'm gonna have you push up on your hips, and I'll place this underneath you. 1, 2, 3. Alright, is that comfortable? Alright, I'm gonna now remove my gloves. Alright, and I'm gonna raise the head of your bed, and you may need to adjust the bedpan as you go. Alright, is that comfortable? Alright, here's your toilet paper, and here's your call light. Just call whenever you're ready. Hi, Mrs. Jones, I understand that you were done. Okay, I'm gonna put a new pair of gloves on. Alright, I'm gonna lower the bed, and if you can, do not raise your hips. Alright, I'm gonna hold this while you lift your hips and grab the pan out. Alright, and then the barrier will come in the trash. Now I'll empty the contents of the bedpan into the commode, and I'll rinse it out. And dump the rinsed water also into the commode. Then using a towel, I'll place it in the drawer. And then I'll remove my gloves. Would you like something to wipe your hands with? Okay, great. Alright, now I'm going to pull your sheet back up, and I'm going to roll the privacy blanket in, making sure to roll it in so no edges go anywhere. And then I'm gonna place it in dirty linens. Great. Is there anything else that I can get for you? A magazine or anything? Are you comfortable? Alright. Here's your call light. Call if you need anything. I'm gonna open your privacy curtain and wash my hands. And my school is done.